South Speed.
My dream is work for a Japanese teacher abroad in the future.
Actually, this is my first time that I'm traveling overseas. I still remember that I was very nervous when I arrived at Cebu Airport. The first month in South Peak was challenging for me because I couldn't catch up what teachers said. Also, I was poor at pronunciation class. But I think my pronunciation is getting better.
本気留学ならサウスピーク。3ヶ月で TOEIC が平均200点上がる語学学校。